Talk to your father.
To find them a fortune, a chest filled with diamonds and gold. The house was awake with
shadows. Alicia, give me your hand! Get off me! You calm down!
Chris!
Come on. Till the morning, I'm crying, they're coming for me.
90s since the lights went out. And that fence went up. And our little green friends moved in. Hello. So what's the plan?
Hop on.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm not.
They didn't take her. No one forced her. She just went willingly.
I need you to be strong now, right? Good man.
They're not patrolling.
Something's wrong.
What about Mom?
We're gonna get her and Nick.
Jesus, they just left. They abandoned us.
Rather they all died?
I don't want anyone to die. I don't want that.
You can't save everyone.
Why the hell would you say that?
You can't.
Hey! Get off me! Get off me!
No. Off me!
You sure you don't want to come?
Hey, don't touch her, man!
You made it.
They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead. I'm colder than this home. I'm meaner than my demons. I'm bigger than these bones.
They're not strangers to me. Dad, I could have said something different. I could have fixed it. You got her!
Jumped at the slightest of sounds. I couldn't stand the person beside me. I turned all
we're gonna land soon.
I'm bigger than my body.
What are we doing? Maintenance!
I'm bigger than these boys. Oh, Chris, don't look.
Yard sale, I'll go.
I'm with you. Dad, we're going ashore.
You're gonna be able to make some. There are still girls on this planet.
That's what I'm banking on.
We need help!
Should I shoot?
Should I shoot him? Piece of advice?
If you have to ask the question, somebody should already be dead. Let me tell you something. Be prepared. Because when the time comes, these people you call your family, they will put you down like you're a stray.
Did I just screw everything up?
We'll figure it out. Okay? Trust me. I paced around for hours and empty. I jumped at the slightest of sound. I couldn't stand the person beside me. I turned all the mirrors around. I'm bigger than my body. I'm colder than this.
Are you mad at
me? I saw what you did. Because you were watching. They were gonna kill her and you were watching. You were gonna stand there and let it happen.
You don't have to believe me. You can't say anything.
What the hell are you doing? Chris! Get out! Get out! They beg me to
write them so they'll Chris! Never die when I'm dead. And I've grown familiar with Chris! I live in my head.
They beg me to write them so I'll never die when I'm dead.
Why can't you just let me go? Have you seen the way they look at me? Like I'm disgusting. Like I'm a monster.
Chris! I'm bigger than these
bones. Look at me. I'm no good.
Chris can't come back. Not now.
I can protect myself. You know that. I'm good at this.
That area, we can get back what we lost. Not everything.
I believe we already met your son, sir. He demonstrated some major badassery earlier today.
He shot James. Dad, he shot my friend. What was I supposed to do?
He is not your friend.
He is. They are.
Where the hell is your remorse?
This is how it works now. Look around. There is no more good. There is no more bad, right or wrong. It's us or them. Kill or be killed. In your way, it doesn't work. It can't.
Dad, you won't do what needs to be done. I'm better off without you.
God damn you, Chris!
Tell me. What happened to my son?
We killed him.
They beg me to write them so they'll never die when I'm dead.